Hello everyone, in this video we will be showing you how to switch from Celsius to Fahrenheit or vice versa in a digital thermometer. In this video we will be using an Omron MC246 thermometer. First, switch off the thermometer. Then press the power button and hold it for 7 seconds. You will see an icon either Celsius or Fahrenheit in the display. Now make sure you hold it for another 2 seconds without releasing it.
We hope you find this video useful. Thank you for listening and stay tuned for more videos.